Welcome back to our final video of the Cade plumbing series. We will be plumbing the Cade 1200 reef so that you will see how easy it is to plumb your tank and how well thought out these systems are. While this plumbing video is for a Cade 1200 reef, this plumbing will work for all Cade reef and frag models. If you have any questions by the end of this video, please reach out to our customer support team at support@algaebarn.com or call us at 772-444-7637. To complete the plumbing for your Cade and the circulation of the system, we will connect the automatic top-off, commonly referred to as the ATO. The ATO is another useful feature included in Cades. This is attached to the back chamber of the display, which holds your RODI water. It is gravity-fed and will top off your tank as water evaporates. The ATO essentially keeps water levels consistent and your salinity stable. The ATO also has a ball valve in line which can be shut off during water changes so you are not adding fresh water when you want to remove used salt water. Thread the ATO bulkhead directly into the small hole in the tank located to the left of the return line in the back bottom side of the display tank. Make sure there is a gasket here and firmly tighten by hand. Over tightening can pinch the gasket and cause leaks. Next, take the ATO mechanism and insert it through the top left hole in the plastic board separating the sump from the cabinet. Follow this by connecting it to the ATO bulkhead. Screw on the float valve to the ATO mechanism and place it onto the black bracket located in the return chamber of the sump. Your ATO is now operational and you can fill the reservoir chamber with fresh water when your tank has water in it.
And that concludes part 3 of 3 of our Cade plumbing series.
As you can see, once you're familiar with the parts and where they are used, plumbing a Cade is very simple and user-friendly. We thank you for choosing Cade and we hope you have a ton of satisfaction from a thriving tank. We love to see our customers' tanks up and running, so when you are ready, please send us media of your tank